they're in a Volkswagen Bug with a sunroof. And one of the guys in the back is four of them. And that's, you know, to get four people, and that car's pretty unusual to begin with. So they're on their way to a gig, and one of the guys says, "Man, is the moon following us?" I don't think so. All of a sudden, there's a spaceship, triangular spaceship on top of them, like up, like. And the guy that I met in New York, his hair turned white within 6 months. But then a spotlight came down on him. Now this thing, this spaceship is just standing there, right? It's just like stationary. And the driver, he gets up, and he's standing up to the seventh looking at it, and the thing just, so that's not the end of the story. They go to the police station to report this. Okay, cool. He says, "Yeah, we've been having a lot of sightings of UFOs this week. This is really out there." Here's the part. So, okay, get through that. They go to the gate. Knocks on the door, because it's a private party in a house. Guy comes to the door, and he's got a fucking Martian outfit on. And it scared the shit out of everyone. Sorry for my language, but could you imagine? Here's, they just saw a spaceship, and a Martian comes answering the door. Anyway, so this. To make a long story short, this tune is kind of inspired by that.
Did you say the name?
Dweller on the Threshold. Yes. Sorry about my cursing, but you know, we're all adults here, kind of.
It enhanced the story.
Yeah. I don't feel too bad then, because I hate to use that word, but every once in a while. So, one, two, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.